Here's a couple tips on how to live your best life. Popping pharmaceuticals will make the answer right. 91% of us don't need a shot for a good night. Understand the risks of alcohol so you remain alright. Not everyone's drinking, so get your facts straight. Your GPA will lower every single drink you take. A Mary Jane violation is a problem, no cap. Even if it is legal, you can't wildcat. Lisa trauma, like a maximum heart rate. Munchies is a real thing, can increase your body weight. Can lessen your inhibition, which helps you reach your goals. Your memory and learning, and we don't want to slow. Opioid misuse has become an epidemic. Misuse, addiction, overdose, yet. If it's not prescribed to you, then you probably shouldn't take. If it is, follow dosage so you can stay safe. See your friends slipping, you should intervene. Take time for yourself, plus it's free counseling. We already get gray skies as it is. Why add depression and anxiety for gigs? Affects your ability to concentrate in class, which isn't what you want because we're all here to pass. If you pass, then you graduate. Tassel from the right. These are just some few tips on how to live your best life.